Hey guys, sitting here on an evening and working on a couple of things, and thought I'd just, the whole purpose of these vlogs is to share some experiences with you so that maybe you say something like, well, my situation is really not that much different from that situation Paul was talking about. And so I want to share some of those situations with you without sharing all of the client confidences, of course, but just speak in general terms. But one thing I thought you might have some interest in is was talking to a gentleman a few weeks ago. He always in a wheelchair. He's had some health concerns, and he's selling the place where he lives, and he's selling it for quite a sum, more than most people sell their home for. And he really wanted to do two things. One was, protect that money because he was going to go rent somewhere, probably for the rest of his life. And he wanted to protect that money from the nursing home getting it in case his condition got worse and he needed to live in a nursing home, because he really didn't have anybody to take care of him and felt like a nursing home was kind of a likelihood for him. And he wanted to make sure it was protected for his grandchildren. So, we had some conversations about that, but he was really adamant about what he wanted. I mean, those were the two things. So we talked, and I'll be seeing him, I think, next week. Got to go out to where he is because he's just really not very mobile. And we'll be putting a unique kind of trust in place, not the plain vanilla revocable living trust that you hear about a lot, read about a lot, but another special kind of trust that people take advantage of, prepared a certain way so that in the future, if he does go into a nursing home, he won't have to deplete all of those funds, all of those trust assets before qualifying for Louisiana's long-term care Medicaid program. So nursing homes, boy, those costs are going up and up and up. I know around Louisiana, it does, still varies, but maybe $6,000 or $7,000 a month. Kind of depends on what kind of care you need and get. And so, a few years in a nursing home can wipe you out. Or wipe a lot of people out. So just thought I'd share that with you as I'm working on it. Stay tuned, subscribe to the channel here, like, share, whatever, spread the word. And I'm really committed to educating the people of Louisiana about, really getting things in order the right way to protect what they have. And it's getting harder and harder to do it with all the different government interferences. So hope this helps.